The preseason is always a tough time of year, getting our girls ready and in shape. And I know sometimes they're not the happiest with me, but I think it's come out on the good end for us. We are in a lot better shape at this time than we were last year as a team. And also on the other end of it, we have a little more chemistry on and off the court. Preseason has been good so far. I feel like our team has gotten comfortable with each other. We're starting to learn each other's game, which is going to help us in the long run. So preseason helped build a lot of chemistry.
Well, this season we are really close to each other on and off the court, and I think that chemistry is a really important thing to have on a team. It creates a strong bond between us, and on the court we have each other's backs no matter what. And the newcomers really shocked me this year. They came in ready to go. They knew what they had to do, conditioning on the court-wise, and they really just molded into our culture and our program really well. I'm really excited to work with this group of girls.
I think those two preseason games helped us learn our, like, how we're conditioning and how we're going to be ready for the regular season game. So I feel like those helped us get ready to be prepared for the conference games and all that, so we'll be in condition and better shape. I saw their confidence grow throughout the game in FAU. So at the beginning, we played a little tight. We started down, but by the end, it was toe-to-toe. So I was really proud of them. These two road games will really be a great test for us. We're taking a very, very long bus trip. We didn't play well on the road last year, and I think that this will be a great test for this team.
To get these games, to get these wins is going to be something huge because, one, we're on the road, we're in a different environment, our fans, not a lot of fans will be there for us, but I think the fact that we're going to have each other and we're going to stay strong for each other, we're going to come out victorious.
We can't stop working, and we know that, and we're going to continue to grow on and off the court as a team. In stages rather than trying to do it all at the beginning. It'll be more of a building process for us.
Our number one goal is to be in conference finals, being top four, also being very consistent. So that means like getting to know each other, always being disciplined, and like I said, top four, making the playoff run, and winning conference championship.